Kancha Patel, and I'm here manager, FinTech manager at Infinance department at Air Cruise Aviation Private Limited. So I have chosen the topic importance of LinkedIn for management professional and MBA student. So so what is the importance of LinkedIn? Why LinkedIn? Like, it can create opportunity, help you to find work, realize your dream job, make you great at what you do, or whatever skill you have. So it is for anyone, not any specific finance, like management student or MBA prof, MBA. So talking about the LinkedIn. So LinkedIn is a social network of approximately 277 million users, which enables you to make better use of your professional network and help people you trust in return. And about the second, LinkedIn is a great place to network professionally, post and find jobs, and question and answer, like interaction or anything. LinkedIn can definitely can identify in influenced individual at a specific organization. So because it is the world's largest professional network, so strong worldwide reach, business to business sales opportunity, professional audience focus, highly trusted by Google. And when I am saying highly trusted by Google, I mean to say that whenever you are going to search anyone's name on LinkedIn, like on Google, then the search engine optimization, by search engine optimization, Google will give it highest preference to the whoever is on LinkedIn. So it is highly trusted by Google and built to be SEO friendly, as I pointed out earlier. Coming to the LinkedIn user growth, so you can see the graph by that since 2012. Here the user are like, they are, here the number in million. So 160, it started from 161 to 161 in 2012 to 433 in 2016. And this research and this data is presented by a very, very competent and trusted statista. So you can trust on that. And after that, LinkedIn is the most popular professional network. So built with recruiting in mind, LinkedIn all about. So LinkedIn is built with the recruiting in mind. So LinkedIn is all about professional experience and skill. Great information for recruiter, especially when you are looking for a specific skill set. So coming to my topic here, being MBAs and management professional, why you should be at LinkedIn. So because this is the best social network for recruitment, and here, where do you can see from the data presented here that hiring manager, 79% of the hiring manager look LinkedIn for any of their hiring. So, and for Facebook it was 26%, and for Twitter it was 14%. LinkedIn has a as you can compare with this, that LinkedIn has the highest number of hiring manager whenever there is a vacant place there. So LinkedIn in recruitment states, 87% of recruiter on LinkedIn is presence of 87% recruiter on LinkedIn is the present, is the evidence that the traditional method of hiring is changed now. Now the hiring manager and even any type of vacancy or posting, or you can get on update on LinkedIn before anywhere. So this is the importance of LinkedIn, increasing importance of LinkedIn. So talking about the users, 575 million users worldwide, and 260 monthly active user who use LinkedIn actively on their phone or whatever device they use. And talking about the demography of LinkedIn, so there were 57% male and 42% female and 38% individual. So yeah, I study like here this graph explained this graph is present the data conducted by a study, which is like LinkedIn how present your presence on LinkedIn or how your active presence on LinkedIn boost your job chances and make you more attractive for your hiring. So here you can see non-LinkedIn profile have the entry level for the here we have three level, entry level, as we have mid level and managerial level. So for the entry level job, having not having a LinkedIn profile or do not having an active presence on LinkedIn make you only 7.8%, and having your presence on LinkedIn make you 15.8% of which is a greater than that. So make your chances to get higher for the job. Okay, so bare bone LinkedIn and comprehensive LinkedIn. Managerial level, and for the managerial level chances are 11.2%, and for the mid level chances are 13.4%. And as you can see, these chances are higher than having a non-LinkedIn profile. As so let me explain in words why it is important to be on LinkedIn. So your competition is on LinkedIn because students are using LinkedIn more and more, and LinkedIn even created a LinkedIn student app. You can use the app or traditional platform, but you should definitely follow the wave. 93% of 100% use it initially screen applicant. So like you can make position personal connection with companies representative. You can ask them relevant question regarding the roles, regarding the what they have responsibilities, and regarding the vacancies in their companies. Because when talking about the corporate, so most of the job you can get by networking. So here is the importance of LinkedIn. So your LinkedIn profile build trust and credibility, make you more trustable and credible. Having a LinkedIn profile, like the company or the representative of the company where you wanted to job, having your CV does not make you real, but having a LinkedIn profile, active presence make your choices can be made more visible. So it make you more trustworthy and more credible. So I'm so sorry, just 1 minute, sir. Here's my battery gone low. I'm just going to connect my charger. So just 1 minute, I'm coming. Remember, it is the connection that count. Connect with many people as you can, and use only use professional ones. Here and like how it is interlocking connection. So how networking benefit you as a management professional and MBA student. So it has highest rate of success for finding employment, and research show that networking bring between 80 to 97% of job versus the online job search, which range from 3 to 20%. So you can see that this is the highest difference. Like there is a huge difference between all this number. So that means you need to spend 80 to 97% of your time networking, and contact people by phone. Like you can find the number of the people, like most of the which is not available as you can find on Google also, but that is not trustworthy and that is not credible also. Here you can contact in people in person, so you can get number whatever relevant you have to find out about the role, company, so you can find out that. like you can get guidance, talk to professional your career area of interest in informational interview. So how recruiter, here is the like data about how recruiter use social media such as LinkedIn, Facebook and Twitter. So 96% of the recruiters search for the candidate on LinkedIn and contact 94% contact candidate and keep tab on potential candidate. 93% of the recruiter keep tab on potential candidate and 92% went candidate pre-interview. So 91% recruiters post job on LinkedIn. So here it is the important. By this data, it is very much relevant and it is very much visible that how much important is the LinkedIn. And here for the Facebook, it is only 65% are recruiters. So for the employee, for their prospective employee profile. Here is a LinkedIn profile at glance. You can see that this is the LinkedIn profile of a person. So how it is and like a step here after introducing LinkedIn as a why LinkedIn and what you can do on LinkedIn and why being an MBA as topic specific, why being an MBA and management professional LinkedIn is important for you. Here I have discussed the step to writing a great LinkedIn profile to bring and maintain a strong presence for professional and MBA students. So the first step is complete your profile and it should be 100% complete and upload a and upload a profile photo. Add work experience, school and other relevant information about yourself. A complete profile of your present and past experience will increase your visibility and help you get founded by the people, by employer, recruiter and prospective companies. So complete the specialization section for a list of key skills, knowledge, area using as many keywords as you can think of like a recruiter. By saying this point, I wanted to say that complete the specialization. Position or whatever you have done. You have to write about what you have done, what is your skills, what is your ability. There is not only one position make you more lucrative for any keyword. So you have to think about the whatever the what should be the keyword for your work, whatever you have done, whatever you have the ability, skills. So you have to all this write in specialization section of the LinkedIn. And edit your subheader. LinkedIn automatically position it underneath your name and your profile. Promote your company, include a link to your website, company website. List all association and certification. One may choose to search by this rather than employer. So you have to also list all your certification and association to search by the employer. So LinkedIn in search ranking depend on the number of contact you have. Don't limit yourself by optimizing your contact at every opportunity. So whenever you search on for someone in LinkedIn, so your probability that you will be what will be your chances to come at that will depend on the number of contact you have on LinkedIn or network you have LinkedIn. So make yourself don't limit yourself to have a known person only or known contact only. Make yourself more have a more number of contacts so that will make your chance to be appear. Write about what you have done and you have done in every position, describing your success, accomplishment, naturally using keywords. So complete the speciality section for a list of key skills and knowledge area using as many keywords as you can think of like a recruiter. And find meaning. So utilizing your LinkedIn profiling. Here is the by clicking on here is the step how you can utilize your LinkedIn profile link. I mean that your LinkedIn profile link contain your name. If you follow this step, so that will make you using LinkedIn group. So recognition as an expert, to become expert on LinkedIn, your answer, if you answer a dream to be best answer by the person who posted the question, that person designate you as an expert. So you should, by this I mean that you should ask, you should recommend in your profile to others, and also ask other to whom you know and who know you are. You are best at something to recommend you. That will make you more visible and like more trustworthy. So you can ask for the recommendation, and you can also recommend if you know something then. So what you can do on LinkedIn, search for the people who work in company and that you have targeted and engage them in conversation. Company culture, intro for informational interview, led on company research to enhance your interview. Talk with people who left the company you are in, like who are working currently, and you are interested to work in that company, and try to get the reason. Okay, so you can also do one thing, like you can talk to people like who have left, who have previously worked in some company and now they have left that company. So you can try to find out the what's the reason. So that may be the very important and helpful for you. Like it can make you, like it is not that you can learn from your mistakes only, you can learn from other mistakes or other experience also. So that will help you a lot in your deciding about what to choose. So here, connect your Twitter and LinkedIn account. Edit. So here are the like you can also connect your Twitter and LinkedIn account to edit my profile and click on edit Twitter account next to Twitter field and so on. Customize your, yeah. So what else you can do on LinkedIn? Okay, so here the what else, like you can reconnect with the people you haven't seen. You can reconnect with your faculty and you can reconnect with the student, even engage your peers in the subject matter focus blog. You can write something on the specific topic in which you are interested. It is not only the prospective companies and the prospective job role you are interested. You can choose anything, like a specific topic where you wanted to discuss something or you are good at something. So yeah, engage your peers in subject matter focus blog and talk to people in other countries about the cultural difference and similarities. So here are the reference and thank you. Hello. Yeah, so thank you for being a good listener.